Hey there, gamers. Welcome to Team Smokebreak Gaming, your gateway to epic gaming adventures. I'm your host, DaWraith, and today we've got something mind-blowing. Join our Discord for exclusive giveaways, electrifying events, and an experience that'll keep you on the edge of your seat. Warframe, a space ninja adventure. Sons of the Forest, a spine-tingling survival game. Minecraft for limitless creativity. Lead Dangerous Odyssey for cosmic exploration. Join us on these thrilling journeys and more. Join our Discord to unlock the next level of gaming adventures. Like, subscribe, and share this video. Keep gaming, and let's make gaming history together.
Steen will be abroad today. A petty man, hiding behind a mask of ingratiating smiles. An infected wound, the paradox breeds defenders out of the raw void. Contain the paradox. Kill the enemy.
What a waste! Your scarred vessel comes to beg once more, you will never pry the Yannis key from the...
Madness of the Undercroft is curbed. I advise you not to be content with merely doing enough. Secrets lie buried deep within the Undercroft. The Paradox provides the means to extract them. You must protect the excavators and keep them powered. Extractor deploying. In place. Choose. You may now leave. Many defensive battles within the Origin system were lost. Through the Paradox, you now have the chance to undo those defeats. The winds blow fiercely. The rains do not relent. Still, the stout bow stands. Prepare yourself. A fresh wave approaches. Already half won. No time to rest. Already a new onslaught begins. Exhausted. If only for now. This struggle goes on for as long as you can stand. Creatures of the deep void are assaulting the Undercroft, tearing rents in its fabric. Seal them up again, or worse foes than Thrax may emerge. The spheres you see are ambient void energy. Gather as much as you can, and use it to heal the damage. Thank you. unrelenting. You are all that is keeping them at bay. Hold fast. Fight on. Close the ruptures as you would staunch the wounds of a comrade. Force them.